You never know what's going to come out of Rhonda's mouth.
Oh, look, Regina's showing her too.
Rhonda is as crazy off-air as she is on the air.
You always invent a product out of your own need. I woke up one day and my bra didn't fit, and I told my husband I wanted to go in the lingerie business.
I can dance better than that, I promise you.
I don't know what it is, but they always get the goofy dance, and I can really dance.
I know you can.
Not right now, but I can dance.
Not right now. You've had a long time.
I am. I'll shuffle.
All right, well, keep shopping for the Today Special. We have the Bandeau bra in a two-pack, and actually, I've been here for 10 years, and I think this is one, I think I've got this maybe 8 years ago. I really love this because you don't get a uniboob.
No, and then we added the neutral colors. We had them in fashion colors.
This is underwire.
Now, this is underwire,
Bandeau.
And I don't do underwire unless I completely believe in it and it works and it does not.
You need it for this because otherwise it's just a tube.
But it's knitted. It's knitted in and it has, you shop your top just like you do with everything else. This bra, I can't even imagine life without this bra.
Oh, when Betsy called on the list, she was asking about this.
She did. She asked for it. Is the best. It isn't just a Bandeau. It is the best underwire bra because you can actually pull it down on the back to make it lower in the back. A lot of the girls in my stepdaughter's wedding wore this bra as their bra.
You can wear it with everything.
It stays in place. It doesn't fall down and become a belt. The underwire moves with you. You can see it opens up because it's knitted in. So this is why I highly recommend it. You will love it, and you get, this is the only time, I very rarely will recommend underwire.
And this is the only time it's been on air. I have some specials coming up that you know, including this.
They
never
waited
been on.
For Helen.
Yes.
To wake me up.
To wake you up. So white and nude.
Right, you get two.
Nude and black, or black and white. Real simple. So $39.90, and you're getting two of them. Really, I haven't ever seen a bra anything like this.
I just wanted to show you that I was wearing the strapped, you know.
The Today Special, yeah.
Well, this is actually the Today Special, but it is one of the tanks, which I'm not even sure if it's in the show.
Oh, okay, yeah.
But you can wear that. But normally I would wear the strapless, which looks so great. So think about all the tops that are still off the shoulder, or one shoulder, or the little summer dresses that might have spaghetti straps. This is a solution, and because it's knitted, you can push that back down, and it still stays in place.
So if you're also very put busty, a pad. This is the strapless bra that will become a belt.
Yes. Well, this
one. Because a lot of busty girls, like myself, think I can't wear a strapless bra.
Well, a strapless bra usually has some padding in it, and that anchors it, and then they literally stay away from you, so that makes you look either bigger, and then you can see a gap between the bra and your body. This hugs you, and if you want to put a pad next to your skin, it is not going to move. You've got plenty of pads if you picked up the Today's Special, and so you can do that. We are going to come out with these padded, and we're working on that right now, but in the meantime, you can still pad it.
Right, this is the one I have. This is the original.
I mean, look at it on Regina. I mean, look, when you see it on a seamless sometimes, doesn't show as beautifully.
It really gives you a shape, and it's very comfortable, and you can
be magical.
A larger size and finally wear a strapless bra.
Finally, and still not get pushed in. It is not a uniboob. It's full out like the Abra, designed to ruche in the front, hold you in the sides, hold you in the back, but you could wear a strapless dress. You could wear, I'm telling you, if you're a bride, you could wear that white or nude as a bride if you have something strapless on. My stepdaughter wore this in her
she had
a reception dress, because now everybody changes for the reception. And it was strapless. This was the bra that she did never once fidgeted with it.
You know, Rocky, won't fidget. I don't see my card, so I want to make sure I get the sizing right. Is it extra small through extra large, 1X, 2X, and 3X? So
they're not dual size. They're individually sized.
Okay, extra small through 2X. So you shop your top with this as well.
Absolutely.
So you don't go up or down just because it's a strapless.
No. I wear a large. I can wear a large or the extra large. I wear the large in this. Mm-hmm. It travels with me. It stays in my suitcase. I keep a nude and a black in my suitcase because I never know. Maybe I'll pick up something on my trip that might be off my shoulder.
Exactly.
It's great.
I'm gonna go to the phones and welcome Donna,
I love all the girls out here.
Patiently waiting. Donna, you're on live with Rhonda. My
name
is Helen.
Where do you see Hope in this? I want to talk to Donna, but I love it because Hope is the largest busted, except for me, but I'm not going out there like
Hope. Right. No, we're gonna talk about. But Donna, we're saying a quick hello to you. You're on live.
Hi, girls.
Don't be afraid.
Hi, Rhonda. I know you're going to remember me, Rhonda, because I am the girl.
Not
I
the red.
Can't hear you.
Go ahead.
We can hear you.
Okay. I am the girl that called, I don't know when it was, maybe a couple years ago. And I don't know if it's too early to be talking about this. It's not too sexy, but I told you that I was a 4X girl, and I would make, I wore all my Rhonda Shear like tops and right. panties, and I would put my high heels on and put my pearls on, and me and my husband would dance, and we're senior citizens, and he would get so happy when he would hear the pearls in the room, like hear me get my pearls, he could hear them rattling, and he
knows you're on your way.
Yeah. So, I don't know if you remember me. Do you remember me, Rhonda?
I do remember, and you know I love those stories. Helen and I
live for these. We will not forget these stories.
We live for these stories. I'm going home and putting on my pearls.
I have a visual of you, Donna,
yes.
that will live in my
yes.
mind.
Yes, I love that you can hear
yes.
the pearls.
Okay.
I know, and so the story goes that I had a surgery, and it was an emergency surgery, and then I went to a wonderful doctor in Philadelphia, and he fixed me with my husband. I can't hear you, girls. Can you hear me?
We can hear you.
We can hear you.
Yeah,
yes.
We're listening.
Oh, okay, because it looks like you're talking, but... Oh, I have the sound off. Duh.
Yeah, don't listen to the TV.
Yeah.
Just listen to us.
Yeah, listen to your phone. Listen to the TV.
I had a little cocktail here. Okay.
Anyway, girl.
As the lady was saying earlier, that her husband is going through cancer.
Okay.
My husband just found out, but he did not start any treatments or anything, so he's just a little depressed, but he's not going through any, he's
get
happy
the pearls
and,
out,
he's,
Donna.
And he's feeling very well right now.
Get the pearls
and I wanted
out.
To cheer him up. So I'm going to get the panties. I got the Christmas set with the red with the lace and the one with the, it had Christmas lights on it.
It does. That's the pinup with the Christmas
so,
light. I gotta go.
You know,
you've got the pinup with the Christmas light.
I'm gonna go over and hang out with him. I don't know
when I wasn't
this is
feeling
going.
Well and now he's gonna do fine. He's
okay.
It's just a very slow moving cancer.
Well,
it's gonna be
you know,
super fine.
Donna,
he's a little down, but I'm gonna bring him up and we're gonna have a wonderful
time.
You put
that pinup on, you put those pearls on and you go, girl.
Yeah, I have no doubt that you're going to cheer
him
up.
Girl until the day I die, and let me tell you. And I did lose a little bit of weight, but, you know, he doesn't even think of that. When he's in a good mood, he's happy, and now when he's
they
down,
love you
I'm
for
bringing
you.
Him up. So
believe me, my
like
husband
that.
Has no choice.
Yes.
Donna, I love your story,
Thank you, Donna.
The pearls, and I will completely try that.
I always put my pearls with my Rhonda Shear pretty bras and pretty outfits and,
we
and a
go
little
look
high
at
heel, and we dance, and we have a wonderful romantic time.
Aw, thank you, Donna.
And also, I want to say to the ladies, if you have a... If you have a mastectomy or something like that, you have the cup for one size with a lot of your bras. You can put that in.
Absolutely.
You'll be sexy.
Yes.
It doesn't matter your size.
Do you know what, Donna? That's a great point because over the years that we've done shows that we've talked about women that have, you know, had breast cancer survivors, that we've had so many calls over the years, and you've actually done a lot of charity. I know you've done a lot of things over the years.
I always think about that, and we always make the bras with pockets. So whether you use a pad or prosthesis,
so thank you so much for calling.
Thank you for sharing
that. Let's talk about hope,
prayers,
though.
Prayers to you. Yes.
What
all right.
Size
let's
is
get
hope?
To the girls.
Hope is she a large?
Hope is a
1X. 1X.
And I think it's a perfect way to see this bra because we've really, you know, we've seen the bra on Regina and she's busty. All three of my gals are busty. But it shows you. I'm just going to go join them very quickly.
Go ahead.
Because I haven't played with them in a while. But look how this bra. Don't you guys feel really secure in it?
Yeah.
Like you don't feel like it's going to fall or slip like a regular strapless bra. They just, this has no hooks and eyes. God, it looks great. It looks great on all three of you. I'm up close with them. And I mean, this is a way you can wear something off your shoulder. You can wear a lower cut top. You can wear something dressy, a little spaghetti strap dress, and feel the confidence.
Right.
And the underwire does support you in this particular bra. But it's a nice round underwire that's knitted in. So when you move, it moves with you as opposed to an underwire going one way or the other way. So definitely get this. You're getting a 2-pack of these today.
Yes.
It is one of my own personal favorite things in my line.
Right, and especially if you're a little larger busted, it's the strapless bra you can wear that'll stay comfortably. I will say it doesn't slide around.
No.
We also have a 2-pink of a high waist panty that's a